the hardest, and for me, it is CSA.
CSA has been Hogwarts to my Harry.
To me, CSA is a place where I can connect with society in a way that is both impactful and meaningful.
CSA gave me an opportunity to reach out to people, and I took it.
Center for Social Action, or CSA, at Christ University is a platform for volunteerism and social work activities for our students.
Center for Social Action is the development action wing of Christ deemed to be university. With a multitude of socio-economic and environmental issues awaiting resolution, CSA believes in the strength of the student community to bring about a positive change.
Activity Center is a wing committed to molding the leaders of tomorrow. We help the kids of our project areas have a better after-school experience, filled with learning and fun activities. The Activity Center is not just a place to teach, but to learn. It is not just a wing, but a place where you are a sister or a brother, a mentor and a friend.
CSA is one of the best parts of being in college. And Activity Center is very hectic, but at the end of the day, you see those kids smile, and it's one of the best parts of being in Activity Center.
A wing that aims to sensitize people through visual and audio art. Drishti acts to impact through various mediums like street theater, podcasts, and videos. We educate ourselves first, and then use this information to sensitize society at large.
The inability to belong somewhere in a massive crowd can make one very unhappy. Drishti, for me, is my happiness. Performing in the streets with Drishti has been my liberation. Thank you, Drishti, for all that you've done for me.
Prayatna, the environmental advocacy wing of CSA, empowers volunteers to explore different aspects of conservation through events like cleanup drives and nature walks. We also engage in the process of waste segregation through Parivartana, the waste management unit at Christ deemed to be university.
Prayatna has helped me to take small steps to make a change in the environment by organizing events such as cleanup drives and plantation drives. Prayatna ensures to make a change in our campus and society at large.
Media and communication is the wing that enables volunteers to hone their skills in creative expressions like photography, videography, and reporting.
MNC helped me view the world from another angle, and events hosted by CSA like Story Hunts have always shown me the more important side of the society, and that's what I always wanted to portray through my pictures.
The volunteers, the core group of CSA, initiate many activities achieve our vision of a world where every student is aware, empathetic, and sensitive. This in turn will have a long-term impact on the society, as these youngsters are the leaders of tomorrow. This year, as we complete 20 years, we hope to empower more young people to seek and spread happiness.
Martrim is a project initiated by CSA. The problems of substance abuse and child abuse are rampant in many underprivileged areas of Bangalore. Our project Martrim was initiated to eliminate these problems in our project area, Jankiram layout. Our volunteers visit the children and conduct sessions on social awareness, soft skills training, and building self-esteem.